another pair.
It was gifted by one of my fans. His name is John. Got it for $100.
And they're about like at least 1¼ inch platform and 5 inch heel. Let me help you.
But not for the long run.
Holy, where am I on level 2?
Let's give some pause.
I just don't want to fall. I haven't worn that kind of platform.
Oh, we have one of the
deer ones. Well, I said I haven't worn it in a while.
Yeah, we... Yeah, I like those brown ones. You gotta do a
video.
Yeah, you gotta do a video of them too. So I think we threw the box of this shoe while we were cleaning up. So there's no box. It's still the box opening.
So no space left to put the shoes. We've got about 4 different places where we have all the shoes piled up.
Yeah. Four closets. Probably 200 plus shoes.
Are they?
Oh yeah,
I count them. I lost the count after 50 some.
Poor bottle.
It's a lucky one.
Oh yeah.
In your
you can.
Opinion.
You can. Yeah.
I love this green color. It's so rich.
Yeah. So how many colors are there? Green, 5. Yellow, blue, pink, golden. Show us the black.
Red, black. You missed some.
Yeah. Wow, that platform is like...
Purple.
Yeah.
They're 9 all together.
That platform is like 1¼ inch thick.
It's very tipsy though. Maybe then these shoes are popular enough. When people wore it, like while they're clubbing and stuff, I'm sure girls were more tipsy.
Tipsy before the whiskey.
before get drunk. See, give that push that sneakers give me.
Yeah. So next time you wanted to wear sneakers, just wear them.
That was a joke.
Maybe the doctor's office. Actually. Just those holes, please.
You're cracking the bolts.